I've said it before. If you are in danger, we go to
I don't want to hear about
I do not say that lightly. I know what it could do to this family, but if it's the only real choice we have, if it's either that or you getting shot when you open your front door, you are in over your head. No. That's what we tell them, and that's the truth.
No, it's not the truth.
Of course it is.
Okay, we're done.
You're roped into working, unable to even quit. You told me that yourself. Jesus, what was I thinking? Please, let's both of us stop trying to justify this whole thing and admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now? Who is it you think you see? No, you clearly don't know who you're talking to, so let me clue you in. I am not in danger. I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot, and you think that of me? No. I am the one who knocks.
Why have you taken off your trousers?
Dream, put on your pants.
It's
very inappropriate.
I have never done that.
Why have you taken off your trousers, Dream?
I have not ever.
You should have fed.
Look from behind.
I would rather not. I would rather not, Dream.
Wait, look.
Oh my God.
Dream, you are a highly... I'm leaving. You are a highly unusual individual, and I can't let my audience be around you. Actually, do you even have a house? I've never seen you in a house.
I do have a house, but it's very, very far from here.
Are you homeless? Is this like, you just don't want to admit that you don't have a house?
I'm not homeless. I do have a house.
Do you sleep outside, Dream?
I don't even sleep, but I do have a house.
Prove you have a house. Bring me to it.
No, I'm not gonna take you to my house.
Dude, this guy doesn't have a house. He owns the Minecraft. He owns the Minecraft server, and he never built a house because all he does is show up ominously on people's streams.
Far away.
Oh yeah, but you wouldn't know my house. It goes to another school. It goes to another school.
What is technically? I'm leaving. What the hell is wrong?
I'm gonna follow you to your house then. Oh my god, he's building a house. I can't be seen. I can't be seen. Is that his house? Is he building a house because I shamed him too much? Did I shame him too? And
personal space.
Bro, what personal space? We're locked in this tiny room. This tiny room.
You're already getting in my face.
Okay, I'll stand over here by the boiling lava, alright?
Probably not. It's my diary, I guess.
Publish anything to a Wattpad?
No.
You hesitated.
I didn't hesitate.
Well, on the bright side, you're not homeless anymore. How much is rent to live in this boiling cell every day?
It's free.
God, that's incredible.
It's my armor. I'd like it back.
I don't know, Dream. I'm not gonna lie, it kinda feels good on me. I told you to stay in there. Why did you get out?
What do you mean, why did I get out?
Why did you get out?
Oh, you want me to rot? I was getting tortured. You want me to rot in prison
You're
forever?
Getting tortured? Who is torturing you? Techno! Fuck off!
Oh, sorry. Let me just mute in Discord.
You're getting tortured?
Yeah, Quackity was torturing me.
Listen, build this assertive cobblestone tower of power.
Oh, we got that. We got that one checked off. We can just remove that sign.
Upgrade weapons. You have full netherite.
I actually just added Menden to my pickaxe today.
Get Technoblade's weapons. How could you write get Technoblade's weapons?
Dude, I speak in the third person all the time. Haven't you heard my key phrase, Technoblade never dies? I say it all the time, Dream.
Okay, listen. Cringe therapy, but spelt wrong.
It's a hard word to spell.
No, it's you are an English major.
I dropped out of college because Minecraft was the only thing I had the intellectual capacity for.
Get more leverage.
Leverage is good.
Okay. Build girlfriend.
That's still a work in progress.
That's the weirdest one.
In progress.
All right.
I'm more President Lemanberg than you. You listen to you get pushed around by everybody on the server.
Yeah,
because
tell them.
You are an idiot.
Yeah. You right. Suck, Tubbo.
Johnny Withers?
I've got a few Withers stream. We could work something out. Give me back my egg. You're not worthy.
I had to be friends with you to get the dumb disc back. I don't care about you. I'm not your friend. Okay? I cared about getting the disc back.
No, we got fans out of Atlanta. Come on, hit it one time. Ain't free, she calling my line. Ain't late, you was my slime. Come on, we get caught for the Come on.
Nothing is gonna come between our love, Judy. Nothing! Oh my damn it, Kevin!
Wilbur, you forget yourself. Quackity, you forget where you stand next to me. You are in my shadow. Act like it. Maybe it's not a coincidence that every single idea you've ever had has failed under your guidance. You are a walking second place medal.
You smell good!
Thanks.
What is that?
Oh, you know, it's just water and soap.
What is that?
What is what? You don't know what soap is? Hold up, let me...
Whoa! Four bunny rams to the RSL, three BBs to the aerodrome, two lines of cack in the car park, one long neck for the drive home. Drunk and disorderly, drunk and disorderly, drunk and disorderly, drunk and disorder. Falls with the gin at the bus stop, three pints of Guinness at the Bowls Club, two 750s and a double brown bag, one shot of fireball. Drunk and disorderly, drunk and disorderly, drunk and disorderly.
I don't like the coral.
I know you don't, but I do.
I quite like the coral, Phil. I'll be honest with you. It does have a really nice colour to it.
Stop sucking up to Dad.
I'm not sucking up, man. I like the coral. It's a lovely block, and it's very rare to build with. Oh, my God. Wilbur is fucking stupid. He doesn't like the coral, but he likes dirt. He likes the dirt. You inadequate fool.
Wait, you done?
Argue with me.
But you're wrong.
Don't argue with me.
But you're wrong.
That's why you're the slowest in your class.
That's
bro.
Why you don't have a girlfriend.
I'm about to end your whole career. You know Santa Claus isn't real, right?
What?
Right. Hmm?
What?
Exactly.
Why would you say that?
No, because she had it coming.
Why would you say that?
She had it coming. No, don't call mom now.
Here comes the boy.
You don't even want to know what I think about your face.
God,
I hate it, Wilbur.
Go on.
Stop, you two. God damn it.
I think of your face. I think, why do so many people look at that?
You literally ate yesterday. You ate mud yesterday.
Well, Wilbur, I said I don't want to talk about that.
P.
P.
No.
No.
Key.
Key.
O.
O.
Pinocchio.
Hey, aren't you that loser kid with the MILF mom who fucks all his friends? Yeah. We should hang out sometime.
Oh, come on, man.